Hi, my name is Dr. Papalia, and what I want to do in this video is just go over some posture techniques while exercising. And one of the techniques I really want to go over is neck posture while you're doing bicep exercises. What we always want to avoid is that when you do any type of a curl, whether it is with a dumbbell or a TheraBand, you always want to avoid that forward head carriage, that forward bending. So if you're going to do a curl, whether it's with a weight or a TheraBand, we kind of want to bend the knees a little bit, keep that neck nice and straight, and perform that curl nice and simple and easy. Okay? Now, if you're tending to do this, where you're rocking the head forward, two things are happening. You're using bad posture, or you could be using weight that's actually too heavy for you. Another good cheating mechanism that you could use is real simple. You could stand behind against a wall and use that to guide yourself and bend the knees and use that wall to keep your head nice and straight and perform that curl nice and easy. Okay? Avoiding that forward head carriage like that will save your neck from tension, headaches, pinched nerves, and further disc problems in your neck, which could complicate things in life, specifically down the road. You always want to maintain great form while exercising, and if you have any questions, always call your orthopedist, a chiropractor especially, or hire a personal trainer. It's just one little simple tip that we try to get you to use while exercising just to avoid any neck issues when you're trying to do something good for yourself. My name is Dr. Papalia. I'm a chiropractor here at Centers New York, and thank you for your time.